Politics is a cruel sport. Second place gets you naff all. Not our fault people of this country voting friggin' lunatics, is it?
We're gonna get you. So don't get comfortable.
This isn't a parliament, it's a purgatory.
And how would you feel if we become the first government in living memory to be forced out of the House?
This country is being kept alive on aspirin when what it needs is electric bloody shock therapy.
Bloody typical, this self-destructive bloody country.
And we don't care.